loving changes, and she's changing me. It's too late for me now, I am altered. There is something beneath. She's not acid nor alkaline, caught between black and white. Not quite either day or night, she's perfectly misaligned. I'm caught up in her design and how it connects to mine. I see in a different light the object of my desire. Let's talk about chemistry, cause I'm dying to melt through till I'm